It is Saturday. It is Bleach episode 33. We're ready to get into this. Unfortunately, Disney still doesn't have it out on their website. Don't know why. It is what it is, so we're watching it elsewhere. Not gonna say. But yes, I'm very excited for this episode because despite the spoilers that I said about Renji, it seems like it's gonna be a good episode from what I'm seeing on Twitter, right? Not only from the fans, but from the staff. And that's pretty big. So I'm very excited for this. And Kubo, he did some death photos. So that's interesting. I'm very interested about what this episode's going to bring to us because it is going to be, I guess, uncharted territory for me, even if by a little bit. So let's get into this episode. Hit that like, that subscribe if you want to see more reactions from me as soon as possible. Hit that bell notification as well. With that being said, let's get into it, shall we? Ooh, these are some nice camera angles. Oh, God, whoa. Fuck. Making me come a little bit, god damn. Okay, so the Gate of the Sun. Damn, that's a nice title card too. Okay, what is going on with this episode? I have a feeling. The music, the camera angles. I have a feeling about this episode. Punida Pankajus. Pankajus. I'm gonna have to remember how to say that. So Something's different about this episode. I'm very excited. Okay. And they can teleport with the gates. Okay, makes sense, we knew that. But it's good to get more of an elaboration from the manga into the anime. So, opening time! We have no intention of working with you taking orders. Yeah, makes sense. I don't like Giselle's smile, I really don't. Look at the squad! Dior, let's go. I have some interesting expectations for this episode for some reason. Okay, so they're using the shadows to get to where they need to go. I'm feeling pumped, man. I'm feeling pumped. These camera angles are interesting. Hachi and Omida, bro. Yo, that face is crazy. Do you know what? The more I know, the voice actor is the same as Frieza's, but he also has a Frieza face too. Man was used in the bathroom. That's crazy. Oh, we get to see a little flashback of it too. Oh no, no, Hanataro. That's funny as fuck. I love that. That's added too. They didn't need to do that. No, a bit of banter? A bit of banter from my Yuri Kenpachi? We love that. Poor Hinata, man. He's never catching a break. Nemu. Damn. Damn. It's anime. Jesus fucking Christ. They are bouncing. Brother. Holy moly. Now that's animation. Chad animation too? We got animation for running. Let's go. We're so back. It's the little things. Hey, come on, Grimmy. God damn, thank you, whoever animated this. Asking. Here we go, Grimmjow. Okay, let's go. I'm very excited for this. Yeah, that's what you want. You want them all to come out your... That's a nice shot. Love that. Shut up, Giselle. You ain't gonna sell shit, Basbury. Come on. Hush, what? Okay. The thing that we saw in the PV. What is that? It's not gonna elaborate, is it? Of course not. One down. Come on, Grimmjow. Come on. Your man dipped. True, he didn't say he was gonna kill him. I mean, true. He's spitting. Askin is a funny geezer, man. I love that. Yo, man was running backwards. Let's go. What a go. No, we're not on the same side, buddy. Hey, here we go. The new ability, I think. Don't come at me in the comments. I'm just... if memory serves correctly, it's a new ability, right? God damn, who's animating Orihime, man? Who's that? Ask it, oh. Yes, he's got the T! He's got the T! Oh, we're so back. Behind you, buddy. Oh, he dropped the coffee, bro. It's a gift, not the gift ball. Okay. It was a bomb. Layer sweet poison. Okay. But will it affect Grimmjow? Damn. Not the serve from asking. Go on, Grimmjow. Do something else, please. Oh, no. Not Lile. Oh, he's actually 360 scoping. Let's go. Damn. Man's actually camping. I'm sick. Who's that? Oh, Shuhei? Oh, no. No, Shuhei, no! Damn. Oh, in the arm. I thought it was the chest. Don't stray from the pack, man. Amida! Damn, Amida got bodied. No, Kyone! Shit! Oh, shit! No, 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 no! Oh, fuck! That camera angle's crazy! Jesus Christ, those were some not- Renji? Okay. Quickness with the Renji, okay. Here we go, Renji versus Uryu. Oh my god, what the fuck? What's going on with this episode? Jesus, this is beautiful looking. Okay, that was from the PV. I never expected Renji versus Uryu. Nice, nice dodge. What is with this episode? Something's going on with this episode, man. Why is it so gas? Out of all the episodes, I mean, to be fair, most of the episodes have been pretty fucking exciting, to be honest. So, but Renji versus Uryu, that's a shout, that is. Just brings us back to episode 15, 16. Where it was Uryu versus Renji, the very first arc. No, you didn't forget at all. You knew Orihime was there. You would have got rid of Orihime if you wanted to kill Ichigo, let's be honest. You had every opportunity to do it. Okay. Oh, this is going to look gorgeous. I can already tell. Okay, Renji. The Renji redemption arc? Okay. Okay, Uryu, what? I'm giving a fuck for Uryu? Oh, shit. Here we go. Oh, my God. Just a little bit more, and that would have looked better than the first Bankai release. Oh! Are we moving? Oh, fuck. Hey! This looks... Kubo cooked! Holy fuck! Oh! Renji? What's that then? Oh! Renji? We moving Renji like this? And Uryu? Kubo heard the Renji and Uryu slander and thought, nah, that's enough. Oh my god. 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 Renji stocks are up. Oh, this is so better than the fucking mask fight. Holy shit. This is animation. This is animation. Oh.
Oh, fuck. Not the same thing that killed Mask. He did it? What? No, he didn't. He didn't do it. There's no way. There's no way he did it. Okay, full on blue. Okay. But why wouldn't Mask do that, right? That you were the only one that became more powerful. Renji really went in for the kill. Like, I'm impressed, man. Did he hold back? I don't know. Okay, we are back with the antithesis. Oh, fuck! What? I'm giving a fuck about Uryu. Who would have thought? Okay. Okay, the monkey paw couldn't hold it off. There's no problem. We're on it. Oh, okay. Oh, this is a callback. Oh my, wait, is it? Where like his... Sorry, brain. You know where like his Shikai like gets broken and it comes up? Oh, that looks like a better shot than it did in the PV. But you know when the Shikai goes up and then stabs the opponent, it's kind of like that. God, Renji's Bankai is getting utilized nicely. You can barely maintain its form. He hasn't even had the 10 years training. Damn, he's got a limiter like fucking Toshiro. Oh, this is filthy. Renji stocks up. Oh, fuck. That's cool. Ain't no way. Renji's so back. Oh my god. I never want to hear anyone call this man a jobber again. He is too saucy right now. Oh, baby, hold your hand. He's going to be dirty. Oh my god. There's so much, man. This is too much. Please don't end anytime soon. This is too gas, man. Come on, Grimmjow. Up you get. Come on. Get up. Is he paralyzed? Because his leg's like still up. Okay. Oh! Are we gonna get the Ichigo like panel where he's like flat on the floor? That would be cool too. Like, oh, we're getting so many extra additions. Uryu's still kicking? Oh, he's absorbing. Sklavorai. These are some amazing shots, man. Okay. He healed through absorbing ratio. Yeah. Are we moving more? We're doing it. Oh, we only had the wings before. Now he's got like the gauntlets and all that shit. Oh, so he wasn't even... Oh, fuck. What the... Camera angles. Oh, shit. Oh, that move. That he does with the little drip thing. Oh, he's extracting Reishi. I mean, it's a Quincy move, right? Holy fuck. Just like the move he did. Oh no. Oh, don't do it, Uryu. Oh, that's why Kuba did the death picture. Don't do it, Uryu. Don't do it. Don't, Uryu. Oh no. Oh my god. No, don't do it. No! What? The fuck? Please tell me he missed his soul chain. Please, Uryu. You unconsciously trying not to kill me. Oh my god. Oh, come on, Uryu. The ending is backwards. The ending's changed. Why has it gone backwards? Oh, baby, hold your fucking hand. Oh, this... I am not ready, man. Oh, no.
Oh man. Oh, this is this. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Oh shit. You know, you have those episodes where, you know, you expect good fights, right? Like for Baby Hold Your Hand, we know what's coming. We know it's going to be a banger. We just fucking, we know, right? And the past few things with Aizen, all that, we know they're going to be bangers. But why did this pop the fuck off so hard? Like, I expected, okay, Uryu, Renji having a little clash, right? And the opening makes sense now. Like, the arm thing that Renji does, that makes sense now, right? I expected, okay, Uryu and Renji, they're going to have a little tussle. Like, probably Uryu's going to beat him just because, like, Renji's, you know, going to go easy on him because, you know, they're friends and whatnot. And that happened. That happened. Renji, do you know what? Renji versus Mask. I'm so glad that that wasn't the only time we get to see Renji's Bankai. Because what we saw in this episode was Renji really utilize how powerful this guy can actually be. And I never want to hear anyone call this man a jobber ever. I don't care if he lost to Uryu. Because it made me give a fuck about Uryu and it made me give a fuck about Renji. The absolute utilization of Renji's Bankai is crazy. Imagine playing that in a video game. That's going to be... Oh my god, BBS... K-Lab are rubbing their hands right now. They're like, yeah, yeah, thank you. They can release like 3 Renjis in like BBS right now. But, and then Uryu, like Uryu did more. And the thing that I like about both these two having their fingers, one, it, again, makes them look cooler, which, let's be honest, was a rare occurrence, right? But the animation, oh. So dirty, man. This animation was dirty. And to end it all off, it, you know, seeing Uryu use similar techniques to what he did prior to, you know, using Quincy tools, but he can just use them naturally now at a bigger scale. And then Renji also making callbacks to when he had like a broken Bankai and a broken Shikai and techniques that were familiar to that too. I love this. This was... Is it recency bias to say it's the best episode so far? I don't know. But this was something that, you know, the moment I saw those camera angles at the start of the reaction, and you can go back and you say something's off. These camera angles, something's... You can tell. You can tell. There's a certain direction where you're like, hang on a minute. Something's about to kick off. And boy, was I... Even the running scenes was beautifully animated. So whoever did the jiggle physics are fucking fantastic. And this whole fight scene, the Renji Bankai, which was... Am I a stan of Renji again? Am I a stan? I need to talk to my friend who's a resident Uryu hater. Because I need... I think this changes everyone's opinions on Uryu and Renji going forth. Absolutely. I think people are going to hate Uryu more than they did before. And, you know, there's some things where, and I'll end it off with this, there's some things where, even though I've read the manga and I know the direction it's going, it's even leaving me slightly like, what's going to happen, right? How are they going to tie this into this? And if Kubo did have all of these scenarios planned out, which seems to be the case, to be honest, like, you know, 1 minute we see beat Grimmjow, right? And then there was a moment where we see Ichigo on the floor with Asken, right? And it's like, well, what happened? And Kubo's really tying in those things, those in-between things that didn't particularly make sense at first, make sense, right? And he's like, oh, okay, well, this is how this happened, you know? And then giving... damn, Almighty. I mean, what was you going to do with Almighty? And the thing is, all these Soul Reapers did come into the war, but we never saw screen time of them. So it was always like, well, what are you guys doing, right? It makes sense because we saw them, you know, after the Falcon Blood War. And it's like, well, what did you guys do, right? So it's nice to see that these guys are not particularly playing a part, but what happened to them in the interim of all this crazy stuff kicking off. And I think it really does play a part of giving each character a sense of life while also keeping the sense of war going forward. And wow, Uryu, man, you're gonna have some haters now from the fangirls, but you're also gonna get a lot of fanboys from the crazy stuff that you did. With that being said, I'm going to catch motherfuckers like you guys, of course, have this fine David Hansen. Then tell me your thoughts in the comment section down below, man. Whoa. Crazy episode. Peace out.